Hello, class. This is your teacher, Miss Rita. Today we're going to talk about a main element of a story that is called the characters. Characters are the people, animals, or things that are in the story. For example, in this story, we have the boy who is swimming in the ocean. We have a monkey who is jumping up and down on the sand. We also have a robot who is looking for some shells. So the characters are the boy, the monkey, and the robot.